if the asset is 30 years, I expect it to function 30 years and I'm not going to replace it. After 30 years, and if the equipment is still okay, why would I want to replace if it was all our money? We wouldn't spend. Beyond 30 years, the clarity then will come from making any decision based on some form of measurement, then present it to the customer to go and do risk assessment. And if the measurement can be done, better still online without shutting him down, okay? Through a combination use of hearing for a problem, you know, ultrasonic, seeing for a problem, infrared, do a bit of chemical analysis of the oil, multi-sensors approach without shutting him down or his life, and then giving him an assessment. It makes for robust decision making. The customer will view the recommendation with more respect because it's backed up by measurement. If it's okay, use it. If it's not okay, he decides.